I will study the Fleming's left hand rule. In this, three fingers are stretched perpendicular to each other, thumb, index finger and middle finger. Thumb indicates the force of conductor, index finger direction of the magnetic field, middle finger direction of the current. Electric motor works on the principle of a Fleming's left hand rule.